really with skinning carcasses, you want to try and use as little knife as possible. And once you're in, you can just use your fist and you like roll it. And Muhammad's kindly offered to help me make a water gourd out of this skin. So we're going to dry this overnight and make something that I can carry water with when I carry on my journey tomorrow.
Nothing will go to waste. And when I say nothing, I mean nothing.
He's going to cut into that and then he's going to eat one of them. And then as a, in honor of his guests, he wants to give me the other one.
It's traditional for Berber men to eat goat's testicles. They're thought to enhance fertility, and it's certainly going to be a test of my manhood.
Merci, merci. No, I must say I've never eaten raw goat's testicles before. Merci, Mohammed. Okay, Muhammad.